Soviet territorial waters, and I'm ordered to surface immediately. Tell the Americans we are acting under direct orders of both President Yeltsin and President Gorbachev. Sir,